This is my first time actually. No, I have a first recording video. It's about Roblox. I'm gonna tell y'all how I am. This hat right here is made for my mom. These are basically dreads in my life, y'all. These are dreads. Everybody said it. Put in the comments down below. Tell me if they not on. Because I'm gonna let y'all know right now. Look at this one. Tell me if this is a trick. Tell me if this is a trick. I have great hair. I just don't know how to do it all myself. I know how now. But I'm a pro. I'm gonna let y'all know. I play Roblox. I don't do Fortnite. I think Fortnite's kind of really gay. Because the creator of Fortnite. But he don't seem like he don't got a girlfriend. Because I'm not gonna lie to y'all. He has girl skins like Catalyst. My favorite, to be honest with y'all, I'm dressing up for Halloween. It's just, I'm not going to lie to y'all. It's going to be fun. If I had a girlfriend, I would tell her to dress up as Catalyst. We all know Catalyst is space. I don't know if they're sisters or babies, but I don't know. I watched this little bit. It's like a video. I don't know what the name of it is. But I just know. If y'all find it, it's like. It's kind of like they play around. Like they get Fortnite characters, they go creative, and they do stuff with them. It's kind of funny. Like, I don't know. If I ever do that, y'all have. I did. But anyways, you have to subscribe to me. Seriously. I'm actually not going to lie to you or nothing. If I would lie to you, it would be the dumbest reason why. But I'm waiting in a car for one.
Getting money like me, nope. Bet your little chop on me. Whole life on parole, can't talk to felons. Not till I jump in the cops, a man still telling. Still telling, still telling. Throw that whole chick away, that still telling. Still telling, still telling. Look at these niggas ducking time, they still telling. Sup, bass there.